Hello everybody, welcome to episode 21 of the Williams Corporation vlog. Now I'm going to give you an exciting update about our Williams Corporation operation, business, division, whatever you want to call it. So we're going really well, I'm very proud. We've just opened our office, which looks absolutely stunning. It's down on the viaduct, and I'm going to tell you about our first few projects. So 45 Vera Road, this was a block of 9 townhouses. We're about to start this next month, and they're all sold. So 86 Vodanovic, this is a block of 6 or 7 townhouses and we've only got one remaining. 80 Aroa, this is a block of 6 townhouses and we've only got 2 remaining. 83 Vodanovic, this is a block of 7 townhouses and there's only about 4 remaining. 102 Millbrook, this is a block of 9 and we have, I think we've sold about half so far, and we've just purchased another site that we're about to release. So it's going really well, we're super proud, we're nailing what the market wants and it's only going to get more exciting from here.
Hi guys, something that I really wanted to talk about today is our warranty books. So when you purchase a property with Williams Corporation and we do a handover, we like to make it really easy for you. We put together all the information that you need to look after your property for the next 10, 20, 30 years. So anything that you need to know about our products, about the warranty for things like the Hebel or the heat pump or anything like that, you'll find these right here on your bench when you purchase a property.
Hi, I'm Ben. I'm a property consultant here at Williams Corporation. I have a background in solar efficiency, insulation, and all things to do with homes. Looking forward to getting on board with Williams Corporation.
Hey guys, Mitch here from Williams Corporation. Just a bit of a sales update. This month so far in July, we've written about 25 contracts, which is just awesome. It just shows that we've got the right stock. We've got a lot of customers wanting to buy new property. On that note, Freyberg Ave, which we did a soft release on about a month and a half ago, that's 12 two-story, two-bedroom townhouses just in Riccarton by Hagley Park. That's almost sold out now, and we're about to release some cool new development. So all going really well, and I'm looking forward to the rest of the month.